Yes, sir. Ski. What y'all on today? We about to get in on that all in RP today. GT motherfucking A. GT motherfucking A. Go ahead and get this bit loaded up. Y'all about to hear two different songs. I'm gonna stop my Apple Music though. Whenever this all in play. What's good, bro? Ski.
That's a nice-ass car.
You got it, Brody?
I don't know. Somebody with a damn car I'm looking at.
First, hey, about to drop that toxic on the head.
Okay, I see.
Let me say. I say fuck what you heard, bitch. I'm going all in.
That's the nice.
I should have named my screen day two. Day two. This is literally day two. Turn my lights down. My forehead shining like a motherfucker.
You ain't wanna talk to me, I guess. Mob ties, what's the word? Let's go hit a drill.
Real is real, never stressing by the couple bells. You already in there? Make sure your audio and stuff on too, though, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's how I just fit. Everything good.
BBC, you done checked out them big bank coins? That girl got 213,000. I already knew that, though.
Who all in the chat, man?
Right, chat. Let's get it going today. Jake Carter, goddamn JC.
My shit lagging a little bit.
Lagging, broski?
The only reason I'm stopping at lights is because I got a bad experience. These damn cops out here.
You could scoop me, bro. They'll take me to the.
Where you at?
I'm at the crib. Damn, bro. I forgot how to move on this bitch, for real. I am.
You stay over there where I stay at, don't you?
Yeah. Bro, I forgot how to go in the stash and everything. Bro, we gotta play this shit more.
Tab.
Wait. I can't drop shit in. Why can't I see my shit? Forgot about Jay. Hell yeah, we forgot about Jake Carter, broski.
Look,
I can't
even
see my
stuff. Look at him. He's sitting in the cut, trying to get me.
Police.
Yeah.
Boy, you know they be all it. Don't forget, it's end of talk on this bitch, broski. I just ran red and yellow for real.
Man, this light don't change me shit.
Hold on, real quick. Like,
there we go.
Open that up. All right, I can't see. Yeah, I still got the strap. I can't see it though. For some reason, I can't see nothing in my inventory. I can't see shit. Yeah, I can't even pick it up.
Every few stops, I'm going to stop like that, all right?
Where you at, broski?
I'm on my way. You trying to get caught up.
I feel you. I can't even see my guns or nothing. I can't see my strap. Oh, we screwed out this bitch. Hell yeah, I can't see shit, brody. I can't see nothing in my inventory. I still got that gun, broski. I haven't even been on here to lose the motherfucker or nothing yet, so I definitely still got it. But I need to go change clothes. Nigga been wearing the same shit for like at least goddamn 2 months, brody. Let me go out. Nigga still stank. I should have washed my ass while I walked out.
The crib.
Yeah, I'm outside now though.
I'm about to pull up.
Here's somebody coming up flying. You sound like you, your hair, yeah.
Sisters.
Where you going, nigga? Right here. Where the hell you go? Happy?
Right here.
Oh, here, buddy.
That
nigga.
Around.
Oh, wait. I'm coming back. Where you go? That nigga. That nigga, I'm going the opposite way, shit. Oh, shit. Boy, they left my head. Here you go. I'm coming right here. Ain't know if you gonna still move or what.
Who knows? About to keep going that way, you keep going the other way.
Right. All right, let me damn. I don't know where my damn my shit at. How you pull the phone up, bro? I forgot. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah,
I don't have a phone. What? Where my phone at?
Oh, we got
low, bro. Let's go get some gas. Come on.
Mark up. I don't got gas real quick.
All right. We got one close right here, down the street. You about to get us pulled over by the police. Nah, I ain't stashing in the safe. I seriously can't see nothing, broski. Stash it in the safe or nothing, though. I kept that bitch on me. I said, I'm gonna need it just in case niggas didn't run up on my ass. But shit, I ain't gonna lie, I need a stash in the safe before we fucking around and lose that bitch. Only we need at least damn put that bitch in the safe at least until we get another strap. We need to stash that bitch till we get another one. Better put gas. Oh, I couldn't even do it anyway.
Can't either.
Fuck it, let's get back in that bitch.
Come on, see who the fuck.
Is that just a damn bot?
I think so.
That bitch was beeping the horn at us.
Oh, she did?
Hell yeah. That sailor, yeah, that's what we need to do. Find somebody that sell the motherfuckers. We got more people in the lobby now since we last been on this bitch, though. Hold on, brother. I'll mark another one for you.
I see one right here.
Oh, go ahead. Yeah. Right here. Yeah, I'm about to say it best to go straight. But all on the wrong side of the road. Buddy, go fuck right here. Locked up already. See, I still can't see my stuff in my that shit. I still can't see my stuff in my damn inventory. So, pretty much like I'm looking for no reason. This door look open. You put gas in that bitch?
Fuck no.
Damn, bro, you about to run out of gas. Oh, shit. Damn, the next closest one, broski. The way the fuck over here, nigga.
Man, this shit need to fucking work, bro. Like,
right here. Damn.
What's the point of putting a damn gas can in here if it ain't gonna work?
Exactly.
Man, that bitch
way over. That motherfucker way over there. How much gas you got in here? I can't tell.
I mean, I'm good on gas.
Oh.
I ain't even had to have a tank yet.
Oh shit, nigga, let's go to a store then. That shit said fuel level low when I hopped in this bitch.
I don't know why.
Me either.
Put on my seatbelt.
Wait, I need to. Go to this store right here. It's closest. It's the closest one. Actually, no, it ain't. No, it ain't. This one right here closer. Brody. We're gonna try to find somebody. We're gonna try to find somebody that sell guns and them got something to sell. Or at least goddamn get us a job out this bitch. Hey, nigga, move that caddy.
Oh, shit. Oh, let me stop.
Right. Ain't no telling if that's a police.
It is. Say sure.
Oh, damn. That is police. Man, we got to go to the left.
Yeah, I know. I ain't want to turn down that way.
Brody's going to fuck around and get a lot up. I'm telling you. Brody's going to get a lot up. Brody got bad luck with the police.
Pretty good.
I hear the sirens. Oh, boy, I thought that was it. I thought it was coming for your ass. I thought he was coming for your ass. I need to go change my clothes, though. I ain't gonna cap.
Alright.
Let's see. I can't do nothing. Do you gotta use third eye on her? How do I put up my third eye? I forgot.
Alt.
Well, I can't do shit.
You gotta hold it.
Yeah, I'm holding that bitch. That shit say steal your shoes.
Steal mine. Oh, hold you back up. I'm trying to take my shoes off.
Hey, I think I gotta reset this bitch, though, for real. Nigga, you gotta take your shoes and shit. Buy alcohol, no.
Oh, so you is using it?
Yeah, but I can't damn. I can only buy alcohol, broski.
Where is she?
That bitch ain't got no phones in here. Need a phone.
Oh, no. She ain't gonna have the phone. I had this problem last time.
What the hell the phones be at?
They moved everything.
I got you.
Oh, damn, we gotta get out of here. I got you, though. Yeah, they moved everything. I remember now. My bad. You know how I like that bitch.
That boy. Had a lot of doors.
Real, bro.
Yeah, nigga, do that. Take your shit for no reason, bro. I remember the last niggas that riding through the city on your shit. You know where to go? They know they changed that. The fuck is that?
What?
Oh, this money sign. I see a money sign on this bitch. But wait. Okay, this the hospital now, right? This place closer to us with the star on it. You have to go right way the fuck down here just to get a goddamn phone, brother.
I mean, they got other ones. They got two other spots, I think.
What the fuck is it? Neck 10 or something? All tail? What the fuck? Nigga about
Where
to
is
go.
It?
That shit way down there.
Let me look at that shit.
That shit way down there, broski. That shit, matter of fact, it's closer to Grove Street, actually. Yeah, we can go down there too. I need to get my car down that bitch somewhere.
Alright.
I don't know exactly where I won't be able to. Because you can find a phone in your car, right? Oh shit, let me put my seatbelt on. I just clicked that shit. Trying to go fly it out. That shit, I just realized it let you know when you ain't got your seatbelt on, too.
Yeah.
All right, nigga, you know they clock your ass for speeding, too, now.
I won't go in that fast.
It seemed like you were flying, Brody. Fuck you listen to, nigga?
Fuck you listen to.
Oh shit, let's get us some tools of this bitch. Hold on.
It sounds like a Batman game.
This is. My bad. Every nigga around me is impatient.
Okay.
Right, right. While we ride. Everybody driving good, this motherfucker. Only thing I know is get them packs in. Don't ever let a nigga think you need them.
Yo, enough of the exercise and diet fads in this country. We've had enough. Yeah.
Oh, God, man.
Cold one, you listen to some dope tunes. Much more relaxing.
Gotta put some tunes on this motherfucker.
I was at a party last night, and a damn fight.
Why call me talking about my boy said pass the odds score. That nigga said the iPhone.
A bunch of tools anyway. You carry these little ass computers, and all of a sudden you can get some kind of dope.
Everybody
put the phones
in.
I'll tell you what's dope. Yeah. Carry one of those. Remember those big ass, like those brick cell phones that we had back in the days, like from the 80s. Now that right there, that was some dope shiitake right there.
God, they all lit up this bitch. Chains, nigga. I mean handcuffs. Time to man up. Put my hands up. For the entrance out of this motherfucker. Black man in the
phantom. Go to 26.99.
Can't get out this bitch. Oh, the seatbelt. Open the door, nigga.
Sorry. I love it. GC and Marlon, I was in the blizzard.
He's got chops out of this bitch. Jesus Christ. Gonna be a guy right here.
Right here?
Yeah.
Like I gotta use third eye on his head.
Just third eye.
Right behind you from that store over there.
God damn it.
He got body armor in this bitch too, bros.
Not me.
Yeah,
hold on. I had to get out of the armor.
500. How much money y'all got? Oh, damn. I only got 200 to spend. Wait, I got to get some money at the bank. Oh, I can't. Fuckity fuck.
There you go. Nigga hanging out the window with a fucking Uzi.
Brother, I need to go to the bank to get me a damn phone.
Let's get it.
Hey, yo, I'm trying to remember that little boy's name.
I don't know.
I think that's him.
I heard him. Yeah, you know what? It did sound like his ass, too, though. I just thought about that shit. I just heard that dude, too.
I gotta go to a bank.
Yeah, hell yeah. I need $1,000 to get my damn phone. I don't even know how much money I got. How do you check how much money you got? Oh, I ain't got nothing. All my money gone. I got to go make some cash.
Nah, you should have something. Would you do the pause meeting?
Yeah, hell yeah.
That's not your shit.
Oh, okay.
You definitely got something on you. Cause I know
that's
I
why I'm like,
something.
What the fuck? I thought I had some money on me, too.
Matter of fact, we can just go to a little store. They should have an ATM in there.
Yeah, let's do that.
You gotta mark it up.
All right, hold on. You said a store? Right here.
Oh, damn. That was going back there.
Yeah, right. That bitch was right there. Put my seatbelt on if I go flying out.
Man, I ain't hit nothing yet.
You about to hit a stop sign.
You see this car still in perfect shape?
I just put that damn armor on. I can't see my straps though. Play that Rebellious. I got you, broski. I can't hear the shit the way it's playing. But for some reason, when I got 5M loading up, I can't hear the music. Damn, I got a lot of music on this bitch. Oh yeah, I can't hear it. Bro, I don't got shit in the motherfucking. Oh yeah, I do. I'm about to say.
Yeah. Let's go see what my shit looking like. Hold on.
I got 24 bands in that bitch. This he thought the boy got no toys in the truck. Yeah, nah. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Bitch, get off the wall, nigga. Look, I'm looking complete opposite way of what he going. That's the part I don't like. All right. I got enough to get me a motherfucking damn phone. I don't like the fact that I can't see my inventory though.
You gotta press tab.
Yeah, I can't see my stuff though. Like Brody said, I think I gotta go in my shit. I think I gotta reset my shit for reset the whole game. Switch up the block on a new day.
Let's see.
Are your ass in there?
I need to get me some money. I got 8,000 to my name. 8,500.
Oh yeah, it's time to get some more money. That's what I said. Like, damn, even if we gotta get us some motherfucking regular jobs on this bitch, at least until we get good at it. Right, need to be all right, exactly. I can't even pull the blick out. Niggas then run up on us, we screwed.
Let me see if I can. Yeah, my shit pops up.
This shit pop. I might need to reset my shit then, Brody.
Where the fuck is you walking to, bro? The car right here.
I thought your ass was walking away.
You gonna restart yours?
Huh? You go ahead. I'm thinking about it. You think I might need to right now? Cause wherever I restart and shit, you know what I'm saying? Basically, goddamn, you gonna have to be right there cause I'm gonna come back.
There you go.
Oh damn, I forgot about it. I keep forgetting about the seatbelt.
I ain't talking to you like
get to running, fatty. Birthday cake. Roman candles. Aim at a friend. Light repeat. Shit, funny as hell. I'm gonna get this repair kit too, broski. He number 250. Peeping time. We got binoculars in here. Fishing, but you can fish on this bitch.
Yeah, when we go to the pier.
Bro, I'm about to get a fishing pole just because, goddamn. Fat fishing bait. Matter of fact, give me 10 of those. Oh, shit. My bad, guys. I'll be forgetting I can't type down there. Damn.
How'd you mess with the music?
Press Q. Hold on. Yeah, sure. Alright, so I can see the other stuff that I just added. Bruh, got a blowtorch in this bitch. Reject the remote. Jammer. I hope they lucky I don't have enough right now. They got a radar jammer in this bitch, bro. They got a radar jammer in this bitch.
The bomb. Through the radio,
see what the hell's on. If you hold Q, you'll be able to change the bomb.
Oh, shit. Mm-hmm.
All right, now how do I do that shit while I pull up my car?
All right, every day.
Properties. Job services. Garage. Is it garage? Stored.
Yeah, sure.
How do I click on it to then let it show me exactly where my car is? Let
me pull out mine.
Mine is the Prairie Garage B. That's where it's stored at. That's where my car at.
Garage B, so you go to Garage B, that's it. That's where it's at.
Garage B. Where can I get out of this bitch? How the fuck you get out the phone, Brody? You can tell I ain't played this shit in a minute.
It's escape.
Yeah, it won't let me.
You got that bar at the bottom of your phone? If you do, click that and go up.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Your home screen, then you press escape.
Yeah. I be forgetting about that shit, bro. They made the shit too much like real life.
Alright, so you
want to
go get your car?
Yeah, hell yeah. Wherever Garage B at. Right. Let's see. I don't know, though. I could ride with you, though. I do want to... You know what? I could get my car and move it closer, though. It's my whip.
And move it closer to where you stay?
Yeah, hell yeah. Oh, that's Garage B?
Yeah.
Fishing. You can make money from fishing.
Yeah. You sell the fish.
Boy, we need to go fish then.
Probably ain't gonna be much, but it is something.
Yeah, yeah, something for now. You know what I'm saying? We just need something for now. At least, you know what I'm saying? I feel like we need something for now. And then on top of that, goddamn, we need to find us a job or something, bro. We need to get out this bitch and goddamn actually get us something to where we can, you know, make money constantly. And actually, damn, you know, have a reason to get on this bitch and goddamn do something. What they doing?
Who?
Niggas over here, right here to the right.
Right. That's the car I was talking about earlier. We didn't want to talk to him. Oh, like, damn, that's a nice car. You ain't say shit.
Oh, you said that shit where he can hear you?
Yeah. Garage B right here.
I'm about to run in that bitch. I do not even remember bringing my shit here. What the fuck? Wait a second. I ain't got nowhere in there for me to actually access my car.
Might be up top.
Yeah, it might be.
Yeah, it definitely is.
My dumb ass.
It is. It's right here beside me on my left. My left.
Yeah, I'm coming around now. My vehicles. My raggedy bitch. My bitch up out there. Yes, sir.
You got the same one?
Nah. You know I got that other one.
Oh, yeah, that was right. It looked like the same one. Okay.
I could tell by the way you said that shit. I think this the garage you be going to. Yeah. With the crib right there, you run straight down. All right, so.
Yep.
Mark that bitch up. All right,
I'll race you there.
Nah.
You don't look good.
Goddamn, I'm trying.
This ain't asphalt.
I'm trying to at least goddamn, you know what I'm saying, get it to where I could damn have the gun put up at least. If I start damn breaking rules and shit, I ain't try to go to jail my first offense.
Did you leave already?
Yeah, hell yeah, I'm out here on the road.
Well, I didn't meet you there.
All right.
I went the other way. I thought you was over here.
It's you right here. You just flew by my ass. I'm at the stoplight like, trying to be civilized. Somebody else flying by too.
Hey, he going faster than me. Fuck
it. Right, that's why I said fuck it. I'm speeding up behind y'all.
Right.
Oh. Oh. Oh my. Hold on, I gotta go right here.
Yeah, it's right here. It's probably right there beside that blue seat. It's right there.
What blue shit?
The little blue.
Oh, the building?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see it. All right.
Take a shot.
Hell yeah, fuck it. Hold on. Got to pull it up. Hold on, bro. Let me get me a chaser right fast, too, though. I told you I ain't trying to damn. I ain't trying to get bucket wild. You dick. Fuck around, be like them people in the video, them fight videos we've been watching all day.
Right.
I'll be out here beating Mexicans ass shit. You know that's why I live around. Oh, shit. I'll be right back, chat. Oh, God, bro. Toxic as fuck, bro. Toxic as fuck. You should be getting more channel points, though. I got more emotes. I got some animated emotes also. I'm trying to wait for them to get approved. I got 5 of them. I got some on with weed smoking and everything. I'll be right back, though.
Gotta find me a fucking gas station now.
I walked away, didn't even bring my cup. Need something to drink. Like my shirt. Happy thoughts, good times, motherfucking bud. You want a little of that weed? Shout out to my girl for the shirt.
I might see what the hell going on Twitter. My shit been blowing up.
Yeah, my shit been there blowing up too. Sorry, Brody. Are we taking a shot?
Hell yeah.
All right. I just mixed my chaser with some liquor and poured it inside the rest of my chaser. Now I'm ready to take a shot. Yeesh, he thought I'm ready to take a shot. I've been taking shots this whole time.
Who said that?
No, you.
Oh, shit.
Like the color. Like the color, too. All right, you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, my check can verify. I'm taking the shot. Bottoms up.
Bottoms up.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, broski. I might need to try to refresh my shit because I could see everything that I added.
Yeah. The picture ain't popping, though.
It still ain't popping. Let me refresh it, bro. Let me refresh it right there. All
right.
All right, chat. We're going to refresh this bitch. Log out the game. Log my ass back in. I don't know what's going on. Got some music. Damn, they 100 people in that bitch now, broski. Matter of fact, it's almost everybody online except 20 people.
You said what?
Everybody online and it's all in RP except 20 people, bro. Everybody online on this bitch.
Damn.
Literally,
we saw about a little bit of them people over there at that tool shit.
Mm-hmm. That's only a few of them, but you think about it, 100 and some people though, and we ain't seen many of them. Them niggas all on Grove Street.
All that. Yo. Let me sing. I said, fuck what you heard, bitch. I'm going all in. Folks, what's the word?
Nothing in that glass, but I was about to turn that bitch up. There ain't nothing in that motherfucker. I'm about to turn it up though. I'm already feeling good, shit. Bro, she said, best time for a come on. You try to ride through the block. You ride through the block, we're gonna get shot up. Yeah, yeah.
You wanna ride through, bro?
Yeah, yeah. We could do that, bitch. I'm coming in. All
right.
You said the police? The police chasing somebody?
You like it.
We're gonna get shot up.
All right. You already left, didn't you?
I come back now. I'm about to load up Jake right now. I'm about to put him at the last location. Just go to where we was just at. That nigga on top of the car. That nigga spot on top of the car.
Yo, stop putting the dent in my motherfucking roof.
A bad brody. Damn, I ain't know they going. Rock still can't see what's in my damn inventory though. I'm about to hit him up on Discord.
Who?
The damn owners of this bitch.
Wanna go to JC?
What the hell's that, Brody?
The how you say it.
You talking about the job place? Wait, what you talking about, Brody? JC?
Yeah.
I'm lost. I'm looking at it. I'm looking for it. You done had me ass get on the goddamn map and start looking.
Like the people, yeah, like basically what you were talking about.
People to get you a job and shit?
Nah, what you said first. Well, yeah, people, they can still get you a job and shit too, though. Bro.
What'd I say first, though?
Yeah, the owners of this bitch or some shit like that.
Oh, yeah, the owners of this bitch. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Where the hell is that at?
Like the headset or some shit like that.
Yeah, yeah, we can go there. Where that's on here? That's on the map.
I don't know, but I know it's in like other cities. That's why I was just saying. I don't know where this person is.
Cause I can just start up.
Get out my damn phone. I can't even get out my phone.
You remember the bottom of the screen and then hit escape. You told me that shit earlier.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, that's what I kept doing, but it wasn't doing shit.
Who's that? The stupid. Alright. So let me see.
I can't see the rest of my inventory. I'm about to hit him up on Discord. But not unless you can find that shit. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna give you a second to try to find it first. All the right. JC shit. If not, then I'm gonna just hit him up on the Discord though. And I'm gonna cap. Oh yeah, broski, you did say try scrolling down on my inventory, scrolling down, scrolling back up.
Okay, so that'll be basically the courthouse is where y'all didn't see that.
That's what I was thinking, the courthouse too.
Yeah.
So basically, what would they do? The courthouse.
They just help you with shit, like.
Oh shit. Fuck it, running, Brody. I don't see no police.
Dude, just said I heard sirens.
I heard the sirens, yes. I heard what? The fuck? I wonder if they got any code talk for the. What's the code talk for the shit?
Mean
you just go in there and ask him like, yo, I can't pull up my inventory, help me.
I believe it's just inventory right
here. No, they be having code talk for this bitch. Gotta go to Discord.
Think I gotta go around. Yeah,
all in chat.
I don't even see nobody up here at it. I don't see no cars. I don't know if anybody in there.
No cars either.
There's only one way to find out.
Oh, God.
I go in there and look.
All right. Headache mean lagging. Pasta mean role play. Immersion, someone seen. That means you immersion in someone seen. Yeah. Immersion. Think about something. Head thoughts. You're in your head. You're doing something. Thinking about something. That means you're doing something. Okay. I got heavy thoughts.
Yeah.
Heavy thoughts. Flex the muscle. Hit a button. You have a spider. Your character is floating, glitching, skipping.
Yeah, I think there's somebody in there.
Months in prison, minutes. Where, Brody?
In the courthouse.
Ask them if they can help with it. You know what I'm saying? With that damn.
I don't.
You know what? I'm gonna go in that bitch. I'm gonna say any other governments in here? Any other government owner? Any people? Anybody from the government in here? That's what I'm gonna say.
Oh yeah, my bad. I got somebody who's needing help. Their inventory's not pulling up.
Can he help? I'm coming in right now. Where's he at?
Right here. It's her right here, bro.
Uh-huh. Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. Oh, so I'm having trouble over here, man. My inventory is not pulling up at all.
You flex your tab muscle?
Yeah.
I'm not super sure. It could be like an issue in your settings, but because sometimes it'll lag a little bit if mm-hmm. there's like some sort of an issue.
Mm-hmm.
But other than that, I'm not super sure why it wouldn't come up.
Okay, let me ask you another question too, though. Where if we go to get some jobs around here or something, man? That way, I ain't got to be out here in these streets.
You kind of have to just like ask around different people in different areas. Like some whitelist jobs, you have to do an application for in the Discordia.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But if you're looking for other kind of work, like if you want to like work in someone's restaurant or if you want to work with like one of the gang families or something, you kind of just have to talk to them.
Okay. Thank you for that, though.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
Appreciate you.
No problem. Oh, also, if you guys, there is that lady at the other desk over there. Like, mm-hmm. if you want to, like, register for, like, she has, like, jobs where you can, like, register for, like, multi-jobs. They don't pay that much. But it's, like, just so you could, like, if you want to go to different right? jobs, if you third eye her, you can yeah. see, like, a list of stuff. But trucking, I hear, pays really well.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know about the other stuff. You could go fishing and sell fish or hunting. And
you know what? I just seen that too. My bad. I'm sorry about cutting you off. I just seen the fishing thing too. Like, do that pay real well?
I don't know about that, but I've heard from a lot of people that trucking pays well and it's really fast.
Okay.
But for hunting and fishing, you have to get a license first. But with trucking, you just, all you need is a driver's license, which I think you can also get from her. Like ID card, $50. Yeah. But yeah, I think a lot of people start out with trucking because it's easy. There's also like Ubu Cafe or no, there's a cafe somewhere, a tea shop or I don't know what it's called. Mm-hmm. But you could do like food deliveries and they pay you.
Okay. That sounds like it's like
a lot of little side jobs you can do.
That's pretty much what I need. Just something, you know, just to pass me by to now until I, you know, learn everybody and, you know, see what everybody on.
Yeah, yeah. I would, like, check out some of the, like, little restaurants and places. There's, like, a delivery company. You see, like, a little delivery van on the map.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You can make deliveries and that pays you. Okay. You just kind of, like there's little areas, like, you third eye inside of the restaurant and it'll tell you what you need to do. But
Okay.
Yeah, it's lots of ways to make money.
Okay. Well, I appreciate you helping us though, for real, taking the time out to do that.
No problem. Happy to help.
All right, thanks. Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm gonna go over here first, buddy. Multi-job. Update job title. This is just life on the highway. Unemployed. All right, multi card. We got an ID cards, right? I just bought mine again. Fuck it.
Yeah, I got one. Delivery job. I might be a Uber Eats.
Yeah, she was nice. Unemployed. Multi jobs. Switch between multi jobs such as Vanilla Unicorn Pearls. Excuse me. Your primary job will replace your secondary unemployed.
Makes the most, right?
Huh?
She said, I said driver. She said the trucker made the most, right?
Yeah, she said truckers make good money. She said the truckers make good money, and then everybody else, pretty much, you know, right below that. She was like, but, you know, basically everything like a side type thing.
Yeah.
I'm saying, she said, unless you go to these restaurants and stuff like that and ask them.
I'm a trucker now. Hey.
You a trucker?
Hell yeah. How the fuck would I do that, though?
I'm assuming you would go down, let new job time. Fuck it, brother. I'm a trucker, too, damn shit. You a trucker, I'm a trucker.
Pair it together.
I wonder if we have to damn, like, actually go out and fill applications out for this shit. We just got down to, yeah, you know what I'm saying? We just decided we gonna do some shit and then do it. We need to ask no other shit. We just decide we gonna do some shit and then just do it. Let me see if I'm about to use my controller. My controller won't work for some reason. Yeah, okay. It won't. Turn it back on. Yeah, I can't do shit with my controller. That's crazy, cause my controller worked the first day. You went back in there?
Yeah. I'm about to come back out now.
Oh. Hold on, we ain't trying to.
I thought my car was gonna
You just here now. I was sitting out here watching.
I get it again.
The nigga put a seatbelt on as soon as he get in the car.
Right. How the fuck would we find this truck and shit?
Would it be like that van up there?
Yeah, she said you go to the van. No, no, wait. Was the van for the eats though? No, no, no. She said you'll get the food. You'll pick up the food and deliver it yourself. That, but and for the trucker business, you'll go to the van, yeah. And then she was like, you'll look through. Oh God, bro. Nah, we did a trucker job. She said that's the job that make the most money. Shit. We gonna goddamn hop on this shit for a little bit. What you do? I'm a truck driver. Looking ass.
Yep, guys, about got hit. Now you better watch out.
What? I'm CDL certified on God, bro. Didn't even have to take no test.
Oh, God.
Didn't even have to back a transfer truck up. We just CDL certified automatically.
Mm-hmm. Because we like that.
Take in mind, though, gang. Chat, just remember, they can't hear us until we start talking, until we hit our push to talk. So.
Is this nigga shooting? What the fuck?
You say what?
Sound like niggas shooting.
Yeah, they are right by us. Stay
spot.
Dangerous. My girl. That girl talking, stay dangerous. Fuck huh. That, brother.
I'm guessing it's the truck.
I'm about to hop out of this bitch. Oh, yeah, damn, I keep forgetting about that seatbelt.
I'm about to say, why?
When I third eye, it just, well, you got to get out of the way, Brody, because it say steel shoes.
What if it's this nigga up here you talk to?
Who? Let me see. Oh, yeah, I ain't even see him. This look like the mail, yeah. Though.
Right. You like some FedEx shit.
Look at what you got me doing. All right, Jai. Get into your truck. Him. Yeah. Damn. Bro, they ain't. Tell me to stay. This nigga just said, get into your truck. Let me turn the camera around because this nigga running backwards.
All right, you getting to your truck.
This all postal, right. It's a go postal. What the fuck? Oh, damn.
Bro, I'm broken that bitch.
Bro, I can't do nothing with this motherfucker. It's a hot wire. Brody, I'm hopping out.
I sit here with you. Just in case 12 pull up. They probably get a ping right now. Somebody stealing the truck.
Stealing the truck. I can't cancel the shit either. Oh, there you go.
That's it. I about to say that's that shit he was doing me that day. Try third out of now.
Third out of the truck.
Yeah. Cause we started a new job, but what the fuck are we supposed to do?
Mm-hmm. They say get in your truck. Toggle hood, repair kit, use repair kit, fuck no. That bitch said, get in your truck. I don't got no truck, bitch.
You niggas dumping, boy, what the fuck?
God, bro, we ain't got no shit to then hold up with them. Fired already. Oh, God, bro. He's out there. The broski said no instructions or nothing. Fired already. He's stupid.
He's our truck right here. This might be our truck right here.
All right, let's get out. Okay. Oh.
Delivery van, hell yeah. Damn. Let me park my shit up right quick, bro. That shit. I'm about to park in this garage right here behind us.
All right. I don't think we're going to the same place, though.
I know. But we still got to damn park it up.
Fuel level low.
Hold on. Hold on. Spare us some goddamn put gas in that motherfucker.
They got to drive it and put gas in it? Goddamn.
Like, damn, I ain't the last one to use it.
Exactly. I can't even get in the driver's seat on this motherfucker, bro.
Try the other van.
I think you got to move that bitch first.
Yeah, I'm about to say, try the other van to move it. How we know whose truck is who, though?
We don't. Dude, I can get in the driver's seat on this one. Oh, this bitch say hot wire search. This yours. Got to be.
Well, I guess you know that.
About to goddamn steal that bitch. Goddamn steal your mail, nigga.
Steal my mail, bro. Hey, man, head to delivery and package. Oh, let's go. Okay. Yay. All right, Brody.
All right, bro.
Catch you on the side, bro. All
right.
I let go.
Look, I'm pulling out two shit. And we're off. Looking ass.
I wonder if you gotta go to the same spot.
Nah, hell nah, go to the right.
Damn.
I'm just trying to make a living. Right, hell yeah, first job. First job of the game. Goddamn, the guy here trying to make an honest living. Please don't nobody fuck it up. I can't even pull my gun. First job, first day on the job, we riding, we going to deliver some packages. Nigga probably got weed in his postal mail, but hey, that's none of my business though.
Right. Yeah, I'm just telling that nigga that I hit that bitch.
On me? I'm on a job. I know I'm on a job, bro, but let me hit that. This boy get into that bread. Oh, me, bro, it. Trying to get to the bread. We need some money to get some guns.
I'm about to drink on the job.
You about to drink on the job? I'm already drinking on the job. Before I locked on. I'm running all the red lights.
Noise when we backed up too.
They do?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, damn sure do. Let's sit right here. We get into that bread. Get that head, get that bread, then leave. Damn, I think I'm going to stop drinking. My stomach hurting. For real, for real. I took my last shot, Brody. I ain't trying to be like I was the other night. Fucked around, caught myself drinking a little bit. Stink as hell. I was throwing up all night. I didn't even sleep.
Oh, shit.
I was sick as hell.
You know what? We on the time limit. Fuck red lights.
We on the time limit?
Nah.
Oh, nigga, I done ran the red light. I was like, fuck the red light and shit. We out. Good way to get a nigga to speed up. Oh, they put me on the interstate. I'm about to speed up anyway. This slow ass van. I'm going up here.
Like I'm going to the hood with it.
Beep boop, beep boop, beep boop. That's my turn signal.
How you pulling turn signal?
I don't know, Brody. I don't think he can shit for real, for real.
Nah, I actually think you can.
Oh, you can?
I think. I just don't know what it is.
I'm almost at the drop though. Boy, watch out.
Yeah, I'm almost here too.
You talking about here just making an honest living, sir?
Oh. I'm making a drop in the hood, boy. What the fuck?
We gotta put up some damn. You gotta go to the back of the truck to get the package too, Brody. Okay. We gotta get us some outfits. We go on postal. We gotta get us some go postal outfits, Brody.
So what?
We gotta get us some outfits. We work at the post office, don't we?
Who's a dirty little girl, bitch? Oh, okay.
You're right, $101.
$101?
Yeah, that's all I got.
Shit, no cap is better than that $20 million.
Right, it is better than that 20 though. Because you only get 20 for each day though.
Yeah.
So it is better than that.
Alright. Amazon on that next package, go.
On me.
I meant to say UPS, not Amazon.
You right, Amazon.
That'd be some shit if you can steal packages too, though.
Right. Man, I wouldn't doubt it. You probably can.
I couldn't even sell them.
On me. Make some extra bread. I'm bringing this back to the Life Invaders place. Got that little $101.
Oh, you just made another one.
Nah. What the fuck? We're running through that bitch then. Oh, it say deliver package. Oh, damn. Yeah.
What?
I'm delivering packages out of this bitch, Brody. $62 for delivering that?
I guess it depends on the range.
Yeah, I think so too. I made 62 on that one.
That must have been closer.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Oh, wrong turn. Man, they got cars all in the street on these motherfuckers. What the fuck?
I hear damn police everywhere. I'm gonna go ahead and start hitting the stoplights. Fuck it. I hear police all around my black ass.
I'm over here by your bro's shop.
You by the shop?
Yeah. Where we got our cars is fixed.
Oh yeah, we got the cars fixed.
Niggas definitely in there too.
I can see my ID card now. I don't know what the fuck going on. Damn, I almost ran that light. But this truck's take forever to stop, bro.
I swear
you
to
got,
God.
You gotta stop that bitch down 3 miles back down the road before you get to the stop sign.
Breakfast 5-11. I got y'all package.
She's here on God, broski.
I need a tip.
I'm making an honest living. Look, bro, I'm about like, bro, you need a tip out this bitch. I'm flying, I ain't gonna lie, Brody. I'm on my way to my next spot. Oh, that ain't the police. Oh no, they ain't. Oh God, Brody, we gotta do something to get us some straps and shit.
I know them bitches cost
us. Yeah, hell yeah, they cost more money than what we got.
Oh, I know it.
Damn, she said you gotta where the tunes at? Oh damn, my bad, bro. I ain't mean to. Nah, here we go.
What?
Where the tunes at? I wouldn't even think about that shit. Go after them. Oh shit. Let me go there. What the egg big give a fuck about a nigga? I heard that somewhere. Oh, there we go. Hey. We riding it this today.
I wish I could take these bitches in my own car.
Go ahead, Brody.
I wish I could take these damn packages in my own car.
Right, exactly. I thought it was going to let us do that. That's why I said we got to go put on some postal gear. Then we came to run it. Hey. You already know the vibe.
I'm right here by the damn police station. Delivering packages.
Delivering my packages to some motherfucking... Hold you. Okay, we good. I bet you. Okay. What the fuck? Wait. Don't tell me I gotta go up top. My bad. Oh, I guess I gotta go to the top. Oh, dang, Brody. Oh, I can't move. Look at that shit. I can't move. Bruh, I got no damn.
Is that you in front of me?
No, where you at, Brody? I'm at the airport.
Oh, no, that's somebody else
packaging. Oh, shit. What is funny as hell? I'm in the goddamn passenger seat like I can't move. We shaping minds out here. What happens when you put hip hop, grind, dance hall, drill, afro, wave, techno, and all the rest of it in some kid's head and shake that shit up? Guess we'll find out in a few years' time. It's gonna be beautiful. Hit me up on Snapmatic Gambleader. A nigga said, hit me up on Snapmatic. Give me that package. Do the other dude got on the regular clothes like we do?
Nah, it was a pig. He actually had on the damn male uniform.
The outfit, damn, I got $143 for that. Alkaline. Nigga done made what? I got $100 and what first time, Brody? How much? $101. All right, so 101 plus that 145, that 146, plus that 62. And they got them made 300 and some bucks. Three trips. Let's get back in this bitch. All right, we reggae, gang. Hope y'all okay with some reggae. Lots of bucks with it. He said a snake in the grass on they ass. Yes, sir. Swago. Yep. Where the hell you at, Brody? You don't put the swamp. Girl said she dead. Get that gas. Oh, yeah, I got to put some gas in there. I'm still damn good right now, though, on gas. Oh, damn, let me down. Boy, hit that gas before you check it. Oh, damn, you started, boy, hit that gas. I just see what the hell, yeah. Nah, I hit that drink. I ain't hit the gas. I hit that drink. I hit that drink before I checked in.
Yeah, I'm over here by the docks.
Yeah, the docks.
Yeah.
I'm making my way back somewhere. I'm going 4 miles. My mind seems like they long as hell. I'm running every stoplight too. Fuck these stoplights. Oh, it's yellow. We going past this one. Real life shit. I do that for real. What the fuck? Oh. We going by.
Hey, how you point again?
How you do what, Brody?
How you point?
Point? Shit. B, I think. I think it's B. It's B or B. Did he point?
Right. Nah, I'm in the car. I'm just wanting to
Oh, I think you can still point while you're in the car if you press it, though.
Is it
B or V? B or V, one of them. Hey, sitting in the back, oh God. Sitting in the passenger seat trying to drive and shit. I don't even think about that shit, boy. Good drink. Yeah, I'm about to say good drink and alcohol, but hell, that is the alcohol. My damn map ain't even loaded in. But. Need a walker. All right, we on the highway with it, Brody.
With the thing.
Hey. I'm going 3 miles still. I got a long ass drive. This truck going slow as fuck.
Well, they got that shit on the radio right now.
I'm listening to that damn Hitachi. Matter of fact, let me change my station.
Bad ass, bad attitude.
Yeah, that's what I was just listening to.
You know what I wish though?
Sure, Brody.
Like in that other city I've been looking at?
Yeah.
Texas allows. But it's like they radio, you can actually like look up YouTube and shit like that.
Oh shit. Oh, that'd be dope. I know they can add that shit. That'd be dope as hell. I wish we could pull up YouTube.
For the girl. All they had to do was like go to the radio, put a YouTube link in there, and you know,
yeah, I know. Play it up. Boom.
Oh, I thought that was a cop.
I'm on the highway. I don't even care. I don't even know the speed limit. We just riding.
I don't either, bro.
We're going 80 miles an hour.
I'ma ask that once I get pulled.
Hell yeah, I'm not the speed limit around this motherfucker. Because I damn sure just riding, bro. I ain't hit the brake none. I've been
this
on the highway.
Hell anyway, so I don't think it'll like go over.
Exactly what I was thinking. But then again, brother, you know how they is. They strict as hell are here. If you ain't feeling this, what's it? Oh, that's the place we went to get the cell phone. Seriously.
That's where you going?
Nah, I'm going past that actually. Well, matter of fact, I'm way out here at another place where you get a cell phone. I'm out here in the country, bro. I'm at the boondocks.
Well, damn.
Literally, I'm way out here in the boondocks. That's where it took me.
I'm in a rich nigga part right now.
Damn. My turn.
Oh, shit.
The man trying to make an honest living.
To a big ass house.
Damn, I got $224 for that.
But where this is, little rich as hell, boy. I'm gonna need about $400 off this.
I wonder when the hell this is over, though.
I don't even know, to be honest. I guess we gotta go back and put that shit, put the truck back on here. I don't know.
Do we got to?
I really don't know.
All right, after this right here, I'm gonna put this bitch back.
All right, I didn't
turn. I'm gonna drop this one off though. This is on the way back to where I gotta go. I wonder if we have to wear like the outfit for the shit.
Yeah, But if it did, you figure they'd tell you, like, you know, you need to wear this and shit like that.
Yeah. But you know, you can just change that shit anytime, though, so think they'd really tell you?
Alright. Delivery.
I'm still 2 miles out. Almost three.
Attention delivery. Minimum $300 tip.
Exactly.
I ain't putting no gas in this.